How are the feet and claws of birds useful to them?
The feet and claws of birds, also known as talons, serve various important functions for these animals, aiding in their survival, locomotion, feeding, and adaptation to their environments. Here are some ways in which feet and claws are useful to birds. Perching. Birds use their feet and claws to perch securely on branches, wires, ledges, and other elevated surfaces. The structure of their feet, with three forward-facing toes and one backward-facing toe, in most species, allows them to grip onto perches tightly, even while sleeping or resting. Walking and running. The feet and claws of birds are adapted for terrestrial locomotion, enabling them to walk, run, and hop on the ground. Different bird species have feet and claws suited to their specific habitats and lifestyles, from long-legged waders that wade through water to ground-dwelling birds that forage on land. Swimming. Some birds, such as waterfowl and seabirds, have webbed feet that are adapted for swimming and propelling themselves through water. The webbing between their toes increases surface area and provides greater propulsion when swimming. Grasping prey. Birds of prey, such as eagles, hawks, and owls, have powerful talons that they use to grasp and immobilize their prey. Their sharp, curved claws are capable of piercing through the flesh of their prey, allowing them to capture and carry animals ranging from small insects to large mammals. Manipulation. Birds use their feet and claws for manipulating objects in their environment, such as nest-building materials, food items, or potential threats. Some birds, like parrots and corvids, have dexterous feet with opposable toes that enable them to grasp and manipulate objects with precision. Defense. The feet and claws of birds can also be used for defense against predators or rivals. Birds may strike or rake with their claws to fend off threats or assert dominance during territorial disputes or mating competitions. Thermoregulation. In cold climates, birds may use their feet to regulate body temperature by increasing or decreasing blood flow to their extremities. By constricting blood vessels in their feet, birds can minimize heat loss and conserve body heat during chilly weather. Overall, the feet and claws of birds are versatile and adaptive structures that contribute to their survival, locomotion, feeding, and adaptation to diverse habitats and lifestyles. The diversity of foot and claw morphology among bird species reflects the incredible range of ecological niches and behaviors found within avian populations.